Well, let me say this. We have 7 million too few affordable housing units in the United States. I think the government has to go back into the business of not only fixing up the existing affordable housing units, which they do, but also building millions of new ones. Part of my plan in climate is to build millions of affordable housing units in a climate smart way. The idea that the market is going to work, and you heard some people talk tonight about we're going to use market incentives for the market to build affordable housing units, that's a Reagan pipe dream. That is not going to happen. That's why we have a government. Housing is at the center of inequality in this country. And there's a huge racial aspect to it as well. So unless the government steps in and builds those units, they're not going to get built. And we're going to have the kind of problem that we have in North Charleston. And in fact, you know, I started a bank specifically to help Black people, Latinos, and women who are being discriminated against by the banks and financial service companies of the world. And in fact, we are. I would do that. I would push that kind of support. But we can't get away from the fact that we need a government that represents people, that spends hundreds of millions of dollars building new affordable housing units, because we have a housing crisis across this country, and it's really at the center of our inequality.